Comfiest bed on earth.
Oh wait, it's not even my bedroom.
Whoops. This is my bed.
Whoop.
And this is to your clothes.
Mirror.
I wonder what would happen if I actually got in this wardrobe.
Ugh. Let's find out.
Oh, that doesn't sound good.
Yeah. I'm in the wardrobe.
Ah, scary.
Oh god, I feel claustrophobic.
Yeah. Look at these amazing goggles that I just got. So gel. Yeah. These are tight. Don't know how Jess can put them on her head. This isn't even a room tour, but I really found this really creepy closet and I kind of want to share it. I mean, if you didn't tell me someone like lives in there, don't even ask me who does.
Oh my god, wait, why the hell is the door moving?
No.
No.
No. Jess. Mommy, where's Jess?
There.
So she didn't close the door? So you didn't close the door?
What are you talking about?
Someone just closed the door. That was scary. Oh, damn it. It's not even my bed again. God. That was scary.